How y'all doing? Welcome back to another REI Live. What's going on? I would first like to tell everybody who I am. My name is Mr. KC. I'm known around here as the Big Hearted Caregiver. What I do is I help family members with distressed loved ones to become paid caregivers through our personal assistance service agency. Now, today's episode is how you can hire the best caregiver for your parents and loved ones. But today, before I get started into that, if you stick with me till the end, I'll give you all that. But if anybody in the meantime would like to work with me personally or anybody from the Reliable Aid, Inc. Industry, let me know. And we'll get back to you ASAP. Now, let's talk about it. Parents, loved ones, they all want to hire the best employees. Now, how do you go about hiring the best person to be able to take care of you? Well, Reliable Aid has a suggestion that what you should actually do is hire the person that's already taking care of you. You know what I mean? Many of us have parents, older loved ones, you know, siblings that may live in a household that may need other things, you know, may need a little help with their activities of daily living, you know, maybe going out, getting something to eat, you know, things as little as shopping. Everybody needs something, and if you have a person in your household, you may just be the best caregiver for them. All you got to do is call me and we'll figure it out. 302-689-3240, 302-689-3240. Reliable Aid, Inc. provides a highly trained staff for home and facilitated assistance if the people in your household, you know, aren't up to snuff. But we would first like to work with the people in your household to get them qualified to be the best caregiver that you already got. Who is better in your mind than your son or your daughter or your loved one who's already taking care of you to, guess what? Get paid to take care of you. Always the best. We always want to use family members if possible. I don't know if anybody here knows my personal story, but I had to actually leave my life and move in with my parents to take care of them. You know, so I was fortunate enough to be around with my mother, helping her out till her last days. You know what I mean? Right now, I spend most of my time, my quality time, helping my father out, getting along, you know, doing everything he has to do on a day to day, which I think will probably be the best idea for you. You're there all the time. You know what I mean? All you want to do is basically connect the paycheck with the good care, because you're already given the best care that, you know, your loved one could get. So let's hire you. 302-689-3240. Call me, 302-689-3240. Just said that, right? But look, also, if you want to get the best big-hearted caregiver info, what I need you to do is go to the podcast on anchor.fm/ the big-hearted caregiver. Now, also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe our YouTube channel. I'll get Mr. D to pin it up in the comments after this. If you need me, once again, 302-689-3240. You know, give us a chance to earn your business. You know what I mean? We love your parents just like they were our own, because we care that much. Reliable Aid, Inc. is here to help you for all your personal assistant needs. Call me if you need me, 302-689-3240. Don't forget to listen to us on the Anchor FM podcast on YouTube. Also, what I'm going to need you to do, like I tell you every day, don't let anybody shame or blame you into thinking that taking care of your parents is a bad thing, because we're trying to get our blessings. You know what I mean? Shout out to everybody on the wire with us today. Don't forget to hashtag in the comments where you're watching this from. Hashtag your city, hashtag your state, hashtag live, hashtag rebroadcast, hashtag big hearted caregiver from wherever you're at, because I know you're the big hearted caregiver in your home. So don't forget to keep us on your mind. If you need any comments, helps, tips, suggestions, anything you need, the big hearted caregiver is here for you. Thank you very much. I'll see you tomorrow.